Hi, I'm Matt Sellhorst, pleasure boat specialist here at Hall Marine Lake Wylie. Thanks for stopping by to check out this video. This is my wife, Sarah, my little girl, Avery, and this is our dog, Lucy. While you're here, let me...
Everybody, Matt Sellhorst, Hall Marine Lake Wylie here with a 2000 Sea Ray 210 SunDeck. This is a great looking SunDeck, low hours, and powered with the MerCruiser 5.0 fuel injected engine. Been here on Lake Wylie since new, and we've done most of the service on this boat. Just a nice, clean starter boat, under 20 grand to get the family out on the water with a lot of room. The deck boat style, you've got canvas covers, you see the bimini top there. Just a good looking boat. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. Here we are in the cockpit of this 2000 Sea Ray 210 SunDeck. You can see you've got the depth finder, speedometer, excuse me, the classic Sea Ray helm, drink holder nearby, your fire extinguisher mounted, a plug-in cigarette charger to plug in for your phone, and the compass as well. As we come up to the bow, you've got the nice deep seats, the comfortable lounge position of the seats people just love on these SunDecks. Little built-in cooler. This is a filler cushion for the back section, but you have an anchor locker and a boarding ladder up in the bow. You can see your speakers. Spot for a table, as well as a in-floor locker up in the bow. Washdown sprayer. The heavy-duty hardware you expect from Sea Ray. The grab handles inside the boat. Again, just a nice, comfortable area. There's the pump out for the head compartment. You can see the snap-in carpet, another spot for a table. And then this is what I love. This rear-facing lounge seat allows you to kick back, watch the kids on the tube and the wakeboard, and gives you a nice big L-shaped seating area. You've got your battery switch back under this cushion here, and that whole section is storage there. Where the canvas cover is sitting right now, as well as some fenders and some life jackets. As we come back, you'll notice that walk-thru transom. People love that, getting on and off the boat. You're not climbing up over the upholstery, and that cushion I showed you actually will fill in right there, so you have that whole section of seating when you want it. Open up the engine compartment. You'll notice we've got the MerCruiser 5.0 EFI. That's electronic fuel injection. So this is a fuel-injected engine. If you look down in the engine compartment, you can see that's nice and clean, well-maintained boat. 228 hours on this boat, which is very low for a 2000, and you can tell the boat's been well-maintained. Look in that engine compartment. So again, just taking a quick look around this 210 SunDeck, you've got the flip-up bolster at the captain's chair. Where that flips up, gives you a leaning post to sit up high over the windshield. And you see that stainless steel windshield is nice and strong. So give me a call to learn more. Oh, let me show you a couple more things. Just about forgot. The head compartment, I've mentioned the pump out. You can see the plumbing going right there for that pump out head. Nice big functional space. A little sink. And then more storage under the helm here. You can see the tables. You got a dedicated spot for a cooler. And then you also have your stereo, the Clarion stereo with a CD player mounted there as well. And cup holders throughout, as you expect from Sea Ray. So give me a call for some more information on this 2000 Sea Ray 210 SunDeck. And be happy to fill in some details.
Hi, I'm Matt Sellhorst, pleasure boat specialist here at Hall Marine Lake Wylie. Thanks for stopping by to check out this video. This is my wife, Sarah, my little girl, Avery, and this is our dog, Lucy. While you're here, let me tell you seven important things you need to know about me and Hall Marine Lake Wylie before you make your next boat purchase. I'm the only pleasure boat specialist in the country with a no sales pressure guarantee. What that means to you is you can come in, check out any of our new and pre-owned deck boats, cruisers, pontoons, or yachts. Without a high-pressure salesperson, fast-talking salesperson breathing down your neck. I'm gonna talk boats with you, help you direct you to the right one, provide you any answers to the questions that are important to you, and then give you the space to make the decision if that's the right boat for you and your family. I offer several consumer boating reports. The most popular is the official boat buyer's guide, how to buy the right boat at the right price. It's available at boatingthecarolinas.org. Stop in here at the marina and I'll give you a free copy, or you can go to boatingthecarolinas.org, use code word half to receive half off. Hall Marine Lake Wylie has been fortunate to be rated in the top 100 for the Boating Industry Magazine, the top 100 dealers in America, for the last 6 years running. Most recently, we've been rated number 15 out of 3,000 applications. We're very happy for that. What that means to you is that we're a reputable dealer that's been in business for a long time. We take care of our customers the right way. We educate them, and it's going to give you a great experience. There are no other dealers in the Charlotte area that have been in that top 100 dealer ranking since its inception. I also offer a VIP pre-owned watch list. If we don't have the pre-owned pontoon, deck boat, or cruiser that you're looking for right now, email me at matt@boatingthecarolinas.com. Tell me exactly what you're looking for, the age range, the price range, and the size range, and I'll put you on my VIP list and be on the lookout for the right boat for you and your family. Hall Marine Lake Wylie is a full-service boat dealership. We have 400 dry storage units. We have over 90 wet slips here at the marina. We have a 6-bay service area that's air-conditioned and heated, so the techs working on your boat in July and August have a comfortable environment. They always do a better job. We have 5 certified MerCruiser technicians, as well as 1 master certified technician, the highest rating you can get. The reason that's important is you know you're gonna be taken care of after you purchase your new or pre-owned boat from us. We do many events here at Hall Marine Lake Wylie. We do a movie night, we do getaways, sometimes to the coast, to give people another boating experience, and we're all about promoting the boating lifestyle. So as a Hall Marine Lake Wylie client, you're invited to all of these events. We're the only 5-star dealer in the Carolinas, so you know you're gonna be taken care of. Why are there no other 5-star certified dealers in the area? I'm not sure, but do you really wanna find out? Hey, it's easy for me to say great things about our dealership, introduce you to my family, but it's another thing, what do actual real life clients have to say about working with Hall Marine and Lake Wylie Marina? Take a look at all of the testimonials we have. There's several at the end of this video. You can also find over 100 of them at my desk, clients that I've worked with over the years, as well as on our website. Check out those testimonials and hear what clients have to say in their own words about their experience with me and Hall Marine Lake Wylie. Hey, thanks again for tuning in. If you're ready to own your first or your next boat, hey, give me a call. What's Lucy doing to you? Give me a call at 803-831-2101. My extension is 630, or you can email me at matt@boatingthecarolinas.com. Again, set up some time to come in and talk boats, and hopefully we can find a boat that makes sense for you and your family.